it was the right subject for me, because literally from a young age, I've just been on a computer, like even doing stuff like wanting to build my own computer. And now I have like the knowledge to actually be able to start making applications or like websites. Just being at Queen Mary has been a fun 4 years, and it's been worth it, like all the way.
The thing that Queen Mary has done well is giving you that practical experience. So right now, obviously, we live in a world where having those practical skills are so important. That makes you like stand out, gets you those different types of job. And Queen Mary has done so well with that, that I've been able to like build a little portfolio. And from that portfolio, I've actually been able to get internships from that.
He taught us in a really different way, which I really liked. And I actually really exceeded my expectations. Another one, which was really good for me, was my placement. Like, I worked at Adobe as a solution consultant, which was great, and Queen Mary absolutely helped me to get that.
I've been able to like voice my opinions, be able to say like what I do confidently without shying away.
Before I came to Queen Mary, I wasn't really a strong speaker. I was really nervous when I did public speaking. Definitely a big improvement.
I get to work with some top-class employers like IBM, Goldman Sachs, and I get that commercial awareness. It's definitely a challenge, and the ones who really do well end up being quite ready for industry.
The only way to learn, I mean, you can read about it, you can look at it, but you've got to write it yourself to learn, and that's how you learn. If it done well in my module, they've got what it takes to get a job as a computer programmer.